Nigeria. That voice will close. He has made for more than 1 month, and he cannot rain again. I don't know who is happening. There are too many things that is coming that will inconvenience you. I see it coming. Before I come out, I see it coming. Raise up your two hands very loud. Raise up your two hands. Now by the reason of anointing, everybody now you know, shout a louder amen than me. Shout. I don't care to know. If nobody speak, I speak. Come by the reason of anointing. As we raise up our hand, we speak to the voice of coronavirus, the voice of hunter virus, the voice of Ebola virus, the voice of Lassa fever, every voice of disease that is taking the lead in our community. For today, I silence you now. As we are running, as we are speaking, that you cannot win again. Your voice. With another seven spirit behind it. Power from the river. Power from the air. Power from the moon. Power from the sun. Power from the land. Power from the forest. We declare you silent. His voice cannot go loud anymore. The voice of coronavirus can never go loud. We silence you by the blood of Jesus.